welcome back to my channel. So today I'm actually gonna go and hang out with one of my friends that I haven't seen in a while. She's actually been in one of my vlogs before, kind of a while ago, back in October, like during Halloween time. Her name is Laila, and I'm so happy to go see her again today. We're gonna go hang out at the mall, and then after that, I have to come home and get ready for work. If you wanna come along with me for this little day in my life, then keep on watching, and let's get into it. For y'all, sorry about the lighting. I have my lamp on right now, and then the sun is kind of glaring through the window, making the lighting look really weird. But anyway, the top is from Aeropostale, jean shorts are Levi's, and then I have my J. Crew shoes on. This little dove necklace I think is from Amazon, and then the little earrings I think are either from Rue 21 or this little boutique I found at the beach. I'm actually not sure because I kind of forgot which pack I got them from, you know, like which earring pack. So I got to the mall in the food court waiting for Laila right now. You got me. Don't fool with ever. Hi guys, tell her to make a YouTube channel. Tell her to make a YouTube channel right now. Comment down below. Do it. She's gonna do it. I'm gonna help her too. I have not seen this girl since October of last year, and I'm so happy, and we're gonna go to Orlando together.
Yes.
That's what I've decided, so y'all look out for that vlog.
We're gonna be in our Disney era,
our Cinderella Castle era.
I'm so excited.
She went on this trail to try and take pictures, and she's trying to find a TikTok audio.
Yes. Wish me luck, because we could do Brazil.
Oh, I love that song. Okay. The minute you speak, I'm jumping for the
challenge. You put a spell. 5 hours later.
Y'all, the amount of times we did that TikTok. The amount of times we did the TikTok. We redid it 20 times. We literally each kept saying, oh, do you think that's good? And then we'd be like, no, let's do it again. Let's do it again. And then we'd be like another one. Then we took Instagram pics. So definitely check out my TikTok and my Insta. All of that will be on there. You can see me and this girly kill it. It is so incredibly hot out. And so I've taken an executive decision to make this my workout for the day. So I just got home from hanging out with Laila. We had the best time. Now it's about 4 o'clock or so, or almost 4 o'clock, and I'm just gonna do a quick workout before I have to get ready for work. I don't know how far I'm gonna be able to get with it, or even if I'm gonna be able to finish it, but we're gonna try. I mean, honestly, that TikTok dance we did could have been a workout, but we're gonna work out, do an actual workout anyway. Okay, so I was just editing this and then realized that for some reason it deleted the clip where I was talking about my TV not working, but pretty much it just wasn't working, and everything just kept taking forever to load. So yeah, that's what I was talking about. Just some little context for you there. Like, when I say not working, not working. I literally have one bar, nothing will load, it's taking forever for everything to come up. My Instagram won't work, my TikTok won't work, my TV isn't working, none of the videos on my TV are working. Everything is just down, I don't know why. So I'm gonna go back to my room because I think maybe it might be better there. And I guess just shower, get ready for work, because I'm not really gonna have time to do any more workouts at this point anyway. Outfit of the day, I had to change, of course, because what I was wearing earlier I could not wear to work. The dress, I'm actually not really sure where it's from. It was like a Christmas or a birthday gift or something from my godmom. These shoes are my little sparkly sandals. I don't have a necklace on, and I'm gonna put my Pandora bracelet on in a minute. I'll talk to y'all when I get back from work. Thank you guys so much for watching and coming along with me for my day. I hope that you enjoyed, and if you did, don't forget to click like and subscribe. I love you all so much. You don't sold you day. I'm so incredibly proud of you. I'll see all of you angels in my next video. Bye, loves!